The field statistics show useful statistical information about the data, such as the earliest date, largest value, the number of records, and so on. Ensure that the payments database is open. In the Properties window, click Field Statistics. Click Yes to calculate the field statistics. Fields of different data types have different statistics available. In other words, numeric fields have different statistics than date fields or character fields. We may be interested in the average value of a numeric field, but it wouldn't make sense to have an average value for a character or date field. For that reason, the field statistics are organized by field type. When you first view the field statistics, numeric fields are displayed by default. Let's look at the field statistics for the amount field. In the number of zero items, let's click on the 1 value. A preview window displays the one record that has a zero value in the amount field. Click Done. Now let's look at some of the other field types. Let's click on Date fields. Look at the statistics for invoice date and pay date. Some of the statistics available are earliest date and latest date. We can also see the items in a particular month or a day of the week. In the pay date column, click the 2 value for items on Sunday. These are unusual payments because the accounts payable department is usually closed on weekends. If we wanted to save these transactions as a separate database for further investigation, we could click Save. Otherwise, we can click Done to close the preview and return to field statistics. Take time to explore the other statistics and field types. When you're finished reviewing the field statistics and want to return to the database view, click Data in the Properties window.